The Tata Harrier will roll off the same production line that was used for the Tata Indica that was discontinued in May this year. The production line did require some changes to support the Tata Harrier's D8 platform borrowed from Land Rover. It will have automation levels as high as 85%, as per the report. Tata Motors has started testing the H5X with production elements on public roads, as it gears up for the planned Q1 2019, January to March 2019, launch. The Harrier is the first model to incorporate the Impact Design 2.0 design language. 85% of the concept, from Auto Expo 2018, is going into production. One can expect strong proportions, expressive surfaces and intricate detailing from the Tata Harrier's exterior design. The Tata Harrier will employ the 2.0-liter multi-jet 2 diesel engine from FCA. This engine is available in 140 PS and 170 PS config in FCA's vehicles, and reports suggest that the Tata Harrier will get the former, a 7-seat version using the 170 PS version could follow in the second half of 2019. The Harrier will come with a standard 6-speed manual transmission and an optional 6-speed automatic transmission, with the latter sourced from Hyundai. Tata Motors has developed a new 4WD system for this model, but we expect most variants to have a front-wheel drive drivetrain layout. The Harrier's prices will likely start at around 12 Indian rupees lakh, ex showroom. Its 7-seat version following later may command a premium of around 2 Indian rupees lakh, ex showroom. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.